Hi everybody, it's Patrick Storch with the Mortgage Firm Tampa with this week's Firm Facts, Hey Did You Know? Today I'd like to chat a little bit about VA loans. Most of you know that a VA loan is for veterans or someone who is in the military right now. And the down payment is actually zero. You do not have to put down a down payment on a VA loan. So right now we're getting a lot of applications for veterans, and it's a great program for first-time homebuyers, for second-time homebuyers doing a VA loan with no money down. Now, there's something else I wanted to go over with you. It's called a jumbo VA loan. So there is a small down payment on a jumbo VA loan. So the loan amount max for our county is $424,100. And let's say the purchase price is $500,000. So the difference between the $500,000 and the $424,100, the borrower, the veteran, or the military buyer must put down 25% of that. Now, it still works out to be a great deal. So jumbo loans, you typically have to put down 10 or 20% down. So on the VA jumbo loans, it's a really good deal. So I just wanted to chat a little bit about VA loans today. That's this week's Firm Facts. Hey, did you know?